morning, TMS. I'm Astoria, and these are your TMS morning announcements. Today is a blue day. Our Power of the Pen team will be selling Valentine suckers during lunch starting on Thursday, February the 18th, until Friday, February the 26th. Suckers cost $1 and come in variety of flavors. Suckers must be eaten during lunch or after school when masks are not required. Buy a sucker, make your day a little sweeter, or sweeten up someone else's day and give them a sucker. And support your Tiffin Middle School Power the Pen team. Tiffin Teen Center The Hub is offering even more after-school events. See the flyer for details. Printouts are available in the office. Today for lunch, you will have what's new or throwback carrot chips, hummus, peach cup, 100% fruit juice, milk. Tomorrow, you will have mini corn dogs, macaroni and cheese, peas, cauliflower, apple slices, mixed fruit, roll, and the milk. These have been your TMS morning announcements. Have a terrific Tuesday.